Saroj Khan, popularly known as Master G, passed away on 3rd July 2020 due to cardiac arrest in Mumbai. A lot of Bollywood celebrities mourned on social media and shared their memories with the veteran choreographer. Known for her impeccable dancing skills and energetic dance moves, Saroj Khan has worked with a lot of B-Town actors. She has not only taught Shah Rukh Khan, Madhuri Dixit Nene and Akshay Kumar the art of dancing, but also left everyone in awe of her grace and finesse. While many were fortunate enough to shake a leg with Saroj Khan, let's take a look at a few memories she shared with the bevy of actors she has worked with on her Instagram account. One of the most prolific choreographers of the Hindi film industry, Saroj Khan, fondly called Master G in Bollywood, had called the shots in over 2,000 songs, with a career spanning over 3.5 decades. Although Khan started out in the early 70s, she really became a household name in the mid to late 80s, first directing dances for Sridevi and then Madhuri Dixit. We celebrate the ace choreographer through her Instagram posts. Here's the heartwarming message Saroj Khan shared to her social media on Madhuri Dixit's birthday. It was the 1986 film Nagina that made her a household name. Sridevi's iconic dance, Main Nagin Tu Sapera, in that film continues to be a popular number even today. After that, Khan's choreography for Sridevi the next year in Mr. India, particularly the song Hawa Hawaii, became a rage. One of the pictures shared by Saroj Khan was this behind-the-scenes moment from Mr. India. Take a look. Saroj Khan, who has also worked with Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, remembered the actress from when she choreographed her in Subhash Ghai's Taal. Also starring Anil Kapoor and Akshay Khanna in pivotal roles, Taal won a lot of people's hearts for its magical music and choreographies. In another throwback picture shared by Saroj Khan, she was seen on the sets of Bazigar teaching Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol the popular song Ye Kali Kali Aankhein. The master choreographer has also worked with the likes of Rekha. Saroj Khan, born in 1948, started out in films at the age of 3 as a child actor before a stint as a backup dancer in the 50s. She is survived by her husband, son and 2 daughters.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.